to become free.
Toying with the idea of freedom is no good. What is binding you? That's what you need to break, isn't it? Huh?
Yes.
So what is binding you? What is compulsive in your life? That's what you need to attend to. Freedom is a fanciful idea. It will make you la-la in your head, it's no good. What is binding you, if you work on that, if you get rid of it, you become free. If there is a next level of binding, let's break that. If there is a next level of binding, we'll break that. If you break all levels of… if you go on breaking one at a time, someday you will break all of them, isn't it so?
Yes.
Or you think it's infinite binding? No.
No.
Bondage cannot be infinite, freedom can be infinite, isn't it?